In this video, I'm going to show you how to animate your images using the Ken Burns effect in Premiere Pro. So the first thing we need to do is to go head up to File, New, Sequence. And I'm going to make a sequence that is 1080p. And then I'm just going to click OK. And then I'm just going to drag one of these images to the timeline and make it a little bit bigger. The next thing I'm going to do is to select the clip, and we are going to use effect controls to make movement and animate the image. So head up over to effect controls, and at the beginning of the clip we will make some keyframes. So we can make a keyframe by clicking on the toggle stop animation switch on the position, and I'm also going to do the same on scale. And on this first keyframe, we can figure out where we want to start. So I'm going to go to 51%. And then I'm going to head to the end of the clip, or close to the end of the clip. And I'm going to make some adjustments in the direction that I want the image to move in. So let's say I want to zoom in on this bridge. Then we can just zoom in a little bit right here. And we can also select the position. And if we play this back right now, you will have a simple Ken Burns effect. But to make this even smoother, we are going to select the two first keyframes and right click. And this will make it a little bit smoother when it's zooming out. So we can select temporal interpolation, ease out. On the two last keyframes, we can select them as well and right click, temporal interpolation, and select ease in. And when we play this back right now, you will have a super smooth Ken Burns effect. To learn even more tips in Premiere Pro, click on one of the videos on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.